If you've checked out your local farmers market lately, you know it's full of pumpkins, apples, squash, and a lot more. And what's great about these foods is that they're loaded with cancer-fighting nutrients.
Pumpkins are everywhere this time of year, which is great because they're loaded with cancer-fighting nutrients known as carotenoids. Studies show that carotenoid-rich diets lower the risk of breast, prostate, colon, and lung cancer.
Your favorite produce market also has a wide variety of cancer-fighting fruits and vegetables this time of the year.
Pumpkins aren't the only food you want in your cart. Other carotenoid-rich foods include carrots, sweet potatoes, acorn, and butternut squash.
Another simple tip to remember, look for foods with a lot of color.
The rich red color and strong tart flavor of cranberries makes them an excellent choice. So don't just save your cranberries for the holidays. Laboratory studies suggest that cranberries inhibit the growth of colon cancer, lung cancer, and certain types of leukemia.
And Myers says whenever possible, buy local. Less time is spent on transportation, so nutrient levels are higher.
No matter what time of year, it's important to eat a plant-based diet, keeping your plate as colorful as possible to help lower your risk of cancer.
Myers says you can do that by grabbing a bag of frozen cranberries or squash and adding them as a side dish or to your favorite bread recipe. At Dana-Farber Cancer Institute in Boston, I'm Andor reporting.